Tours. We shot the video for Nemesis.
And then we drove from San Francisco all night over to LA, and we had to be at the video shoot at 8 in the morning. So we slept in the van, all like half awake and everything. And we rolled up and was in this big warehouse. It was actually a really nice setup.
This warehouse, you know, in this kind of like industrial district in LA where a lot of other bands, I guess, just shot videos. And like,
Rollins did his video at their warehouse.
It was cool, but at the same time, I didn't feel like it was a full, you know, like force, like live playing. Like, I think that's definitely one of our strongest points.
Anything new is gonna be nerve-wracking. Like the first time you go in the studio to record a record, or the first time you do like a live on your radio show.
Your camera in your face, and like, you know, they get right up in your face, and you're just sitting there trying to play air guitar with no. You don't really feel it as much.
You know, they had the whole nine. Like, production assistants and camera guys and producers and light guys and makeup artists and all sorts of crazy stuff.
You know, we'd never done anything like that, and we're used to, you know, playing on stage. We're used to doing interviews and things like that. But like being directed and filmed.
We spent like, I don't know how long it was, probably about 12 hours shooting the video. And
for Earth Crisis, that's incredible, because in all these years we've never had a video.
got the opportunity to go and play in Bogota, Colombia. Played a festival called Rock in the Park, and it was free festival. The city, or the maybe the country actually puts on. It's 120,000 people. It was you know, definitely the coolest show we've ever played, just because we were the first American band to ever play for at this actual festival. It was amazing. 120,000 people. I never thought in a million years we'd get the opportunity to play for that many people, that many South American people, let alone, you know. It was good. It was a fun time. We'll be right back.
Neither man nor his machines are able to stop this creature. Well, it's big and terrible. More frightening than I ever thought possible.
Ready yet? 30 hours. That's all we have is these jerky treats.
And some bread.
And the fucking bread.
And the apple juice. This guy's pissed.
This guy's pissed. He's a fucking pussy. We flew for 13 hours and we slept for one of those 13.
Yeah.